All right, listen, today is motivational day. So whenever you're around people, it's always nice to say, let's go, right? But I always feel like let's go is not enough. It's missing something. But I think my boy here is going to help me out.
Let's go, champ. Let's go, champ. Let's go, champ. That's right, y'all.
Let's go, champ. Where the doctor at?
That's right, doc. Tell him
back. Let's go, champ. Let's go, champ. Let's go, champ. Let's go, champ. Woo!
37, 38 first round knockouts in a pro career. Knocked a lot of people out. So force, whatever goes in, comes back out. So he's also managed to break his hands on people's skulls, broke their skulls too. And he's had a few injuries over the years, so some shoulder issues, some neck stuff. So tell him a little bit about what you have going on. What's been bothering you lately?
Pretty much my hips are pretty tight. You know what I mean? My shoulders are always tight because I'm a big puncher. I hit the back a lot. A lot of heavy back work for me. And my neck is a little tight, so hopefully my man can fix me up. Let's go, champ!
Let's go, champ! All right. So
felt like slipping and ripping.
Man!
Let's go, champ!
Oh.
Let's go, fascia!
Yeah, let's go, fascia!
Wow!
I'd say you needed some of this. You do.